Hi, Chuck Hawley from West Marine. This Santa Cruz 27 is over 20 years old, and it's typical of the boats that were built in Santa Cruz in the 70s and 80s as part of the ultralight displacement boat, or ULDB craze. And in fact, this particular one is equipped with some of the boats that probably came right from Bill Lee's factory. This is an old Seaway fiddle block that dates from probably the mid-80s or probably earlier. You know, boats like this still have a lot of good life left in them, but we'd like to suggest that the hardware might be time to upgrade. This is one of the newest blocks. This is a 70mm ratchet block in the Orbit series from Ronstan, and it is really high-tech. The first thing you notice when you pick up this block is it weighs hardly anything. It makes extensive use of high-strength plastics in the cheeks and aluminum in the shiv, and it doesn't even use a shackle. Instead, it uses these Spectra loops that replace the shackle so that you can put it on a bale. This particular block is a ratchet block. It spins freely without any ratcheting sound, but as you put it under tension, the ratchet comes on and it will resist the movement of the line. It's designed for keel boats up to about 30 feet. This is, as I said, is a Santa Cruz 27, so it's perfect. And it's designed for lines up to half inch in diameter. So it's a great addition to this boat. The Orbit blocks come in all sorts of configurations. And if you have control lines that are smaller, they come in smaller shiv sizes, 55 and 60 millimeters if you want. They're available from West Marine.